We just wanted to keep the breakaway under control because Ben was, I think, on 230 or something. So we always kept riding a little bit, and but it was not up to us to close the breakaway. So at the end, yes, we closed them. Almeida didn't take any bonus seconds, so I kept the jersey, so it was a good day.
I think it was the first time since you are pro that you were leading a race with a little jersey, was it?
Yes.
How was it?
I was really good. It was a long time ago. I had the last time in the leader jersey. I already wear, I think, white jersey, but not the yellow jersey as a pro, so was really nice.
Tomorrow, what do you expect of the TT? It's a long one. Could suit you?
Yes, it's going to be hard to defend the jersey. You only have 4 seconds on Almeida. He's really, really strong in TTs, but yes, so we try everything and just to try to make the best TT.
Thank you, man. Thank you.